So I got my Springfield Echelon here and I wanted to see what is the trigger pull weight on this bad boy. To help us with this, I have our Wheeler trigger pull scale to see how many pounds the trigger pull is on this. Let's give this a couple goes and get an average across the board. Pull number one, looks like a little over 5.5 pounds. Pull number two, looks like a little under 5.5 pounds. Pull number three, looks like right around 5.5 pounds again. So overall, seems like 5.5 pounds for a trigger pull on the Springfield Echelon. Not bad for a striker fire gun, but let me know in the comments what you think of it.